1, 2, 3, team!
I cannot be happier with the support that they give each other. When we were inside the outside the rain and the lightning, everything was positive. We actually fixed a few things that were going on, and we showed it when we came out, and you know, they basically didn't cross midfield during that whole time. Yeah, it's the same with any opener. You come out, you've drilled each other, you've kind of gone at your own team. You're finally playing against some other players, and you just have to adjust. Soccer is one of those games where finishing is everything, and they had one kid, who put the ball away. We had our chances. We had parts where we played very, very well. Beginning of the season, I'm happy with some of the things we did, and obviously we just need to fix some of the others. So we started figuring out the marking and everything. We were able to put a lot of pressure on them. We had plenty of opportunities, the last 15, 20 minutes. It's a game of ebb and flows, and too bad the rain came and stopped our flow there. Field's excellent. We're really, really happy about that. Salle could not be happier with coming to play us on that this year. I think it's really just going to help us more and more for recruiting and, for our playing style. Yeah, very excited. We get to play the Big East team in Pittsburgh, Stony Brook's in the American East. We expect always to go out and win every game that we go out to play. So we'll fix our little, mistakes that we made, and we'll be ready to go come next weekend.